Julian Lennon, the art
Hungry.
I'm hungry too. Pleasure to have you here. First time you've got to work where you're actually living in Ireland. Can you tell us about this project, your inspiration behind creating this project?
I've always been a fan of creative since I've been music for 20 years. Always taking pictures, and literally about a year ago, a great friend of mine, suggested that I do an exhibition, and I thought he was crazy. Little did I know, a year and a bit later, and now my second exhibition here in Miami, at the Art Center, and it's at Art Basel, which is an amazing experience. So, I'm just happy to be here. I just thought there are so many very small charities that really don't have a voice, really aren't taken care of financially. So the idea initially was to be an umbrella charity to support smaller charities that do not have a voice. So that's where we initially came from.
That sounds awesome. I know you're doing great work, and you know that project has been done so far. Thank you so much for your time.
My pleasure.
And this is Felicia Smith reporting for Celebrity Eyes TV. And remember, it's celebrity indulgence at its best.